Here's a new Ford Escape up to 6,000 off. Here's a new Ford Expedition up to 8,000 off. Here's a new Ford F-150 up to 10,000 off. And here's a new Ford F-250 up to 12,000 off. It's Triumph, Worthington Ford on Gamble.
Cute fishies.
Perhaps solutions to the budget deficit that the state of Alaska faces. One of the big hurdles that leaders have had to overcome towards taxes or state sales tax are Alaskans themselves. Like not being taxed. We certainly want more permanent fund dividend checks as well. Do you see any changes in attitude out there? You've been going around the state talking about this very problem. Are you seeing any changes out there with people?
Yeah, we are seeing changes. People understand that although government can continue to be reduced, that the size of the budget deficit between $2 billion in revenue and $5 billion in funding can't be closed by cuts alone. If we did the cuts to meet it,
I'm going
to
take these off.
Yeah.
Maybe they get tonight or tomorrow.
So you can have all three.
Yeah, just the, that's what's making my